Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Ms. Rodriguez, I apologize that you had to. You're here for a hearing on the border. They don't want to talk about a border. Mr. Swalwell is down there. Obviously, everybody knows he's made some comments. He's got a checkered past. He's alleged relationships.
A checkered past? I would ask.
It's my time. Alleged affairs relationships
past?
With.
No, Yum Yum. You don't get to say that. That's
he
not
had
true.
Alleged relationships and with Yum Yum.
I ask the gentleman's words be taken down.
You don't get to say
Mr.
that.
Chairman,
I ask the gentleman's words be taken down as casting a slur on another member.
I am here.
He's making.